This violence need not have happened. If you suspect a friend or loved one to be possessed by an alien, look for the following telltale signs. First of all, a small dart in the back of the neck. An aroma somewhat similar to Babylonian sweat socks. A tendency to talk
as if you're inside a large airplane hangar.
If you do find an alien, treat him as you would your common household carrot. Fry him, freeze him, or marinate him in salt water. Remember this. Aliens cannot use consonants very well.
The directors like William Menzies, George Pal, Stanley Kubrick, George Lucas, and many others can excel. It's here they have a chance to give their imagination free rein and create strange and wonderful worlds that we've never ever seen before.